Hello, and welcome back to Cinema. So what is happening, my dudes? The Eternals official teaser trailer. Let's check it out. It's trending as number one right now. I love the song. Well done. Strange spaceship.
Speedful. Listener.
Angelina. Salma.
We have watched. Unguided. We have helped them progress. And seen them accomplish wonders.
Selena looks gorgeous.
Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until
now.
Now.
More. I like the outfit.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
Ha! Right. Angelina's face. Oh, she's like, I'm the biggest star of this movie, so I'm the one leading the Avengers. I don't know how I feel about this trailer. Visually, the cinematography is very beautiful. Not spectacular, but beautiful. I like it. But does not look as colorful as other Marvel movies that we have already seen in the past. I also think that the music choice is fantastic. I like the song. Amazing. But besides that, I don't know how I feel about these so-called gods. And because that's what they are. And I don't know if making a movie about gods is the best way to go in the Marvel Universe. Hopefully this movie fits some past plot holes instead of making new ones. Like, for example, where were they when Thanos wiped out half of the universe? They said that they never intervened in the past until now. So my question is, what is more important than saving half of the universe? Just saying. And that's only one of my many questions. But this is the first teaser trailer. I get it. We have to wait for the full trailer to learn more about these characters and about the plot of this movie. But I already can hear Kevin Feige saying that this is the best Marvel movie ever. And to understand to what happened after Avengers Endgame, you have to see this movie. You'll see. You'll see. He's going to come out saying something like that. You'll see. Anyways, let's wait for the full trailer. Maybe it will change my mind. But for now, that's it for this video. So, thank you for watching this trailer with me. Like always, be safe. Please subscribe and see you next time.